Hello, in this video on Keep Teaching, we will be going over how to share a Zoom recording in your Canvas course. So in this video, we're going to assume that you have already created a lecture capture or have a meeting recorded from meeting with your students, and we are now wanting to share that video on Canvas. So you're going to want to go to the Recordings tab from within humboldtstate.zoom.us, hit that Recordings button. We will have set these recordings to record on the cloud. So this is a list of the recordings that I have recorded. The meeting name will be here, and then the files are located here. So this is the most recent one that I did. They're all organized here with a date and time stamp, so you can tell the difference between multiple meetings. Even if they are using the same meeting ID, it records them all individually. So you're just going to want to share, hit this share button to share the meeting out. In general, we just share them publicly. We're adding them to our Canvas course, which is already password protected. You'll just want to copy the meeting recording URL. So I'm just copying that with the copy function on my keyboard. If you copy to the clipboard, it's going to copy the entire dialog box, which is okay, but we're adding it to a module in Canvas, so I want to copy just the link. So I'm going to go over to my Canvas course. I'm going to add to the same module as the class meeting. I'm going to add it as an external URL. I'm going to paste the link to the recording, and I'm going to name this something appropriate. Recording of class, maybe a date. If it's a lecture capture, you may just want to put an appropriate name for that. I am going to ask it to load in a new tab, and I am going to add the item. I'm going to publish it to make sure my students can see it, and now I'm just going to click in there so we can see what happens. This is what your students will see. This is a 26-second video, and it's automatically going to be added to your course.